Black light. See, they'll show a movie called 007. James Bond surrounded with all types of women. Japanese women. Chinese women. Eskimo women. Black women. And all of them digging on Mr. Bond. They got Mr. Bond super sharp, decked out in a tux with a license to kill. See, we see that and we want to be, when I say we, I'm talking about the black man in particular. He want to be like James Bond. He want to have be surrounded with a variety of women. The black woman see that. Subliminally, she want a man like Bond. You know. So if it ain't James Bond surrounded by all kind of women, it'll be somebody else, Arnold Schwarzenegger, or somebody else. But you ain't gonna never see a movie with a black man surrounded by a variety of women with a license to kill. That's why we make satire movies. You know, we laugh at it, you know. Because we know it's a joke. But James Bond ain't no joke, man, because it's like that for real. The Caucasian man got access to all the women on the planet. And he know it. Because everyone, all the women on the planet think they are like those women on Bond. That's right. So, but getting back to really what's going on. Black women, they used to come up and see their man in the garage, a group of dudes in the garage, you know, getting high or drinking or something, talking shit, you know. She look at them, or see a group of brothers on the corner talking shit, or see a bunch of brothers in an open field around a barrel full of fires, sitting on an old car seat, hustling, talking stuff, you know. But when she look at a white man, where he at? He on the golf course talking stuff. Sharp, making money. Yeah, man, so it's a deep thing that the way we are, we're supposed to be master builders, right? We are master builders. We just forgot. This is Black Light Out.